Thank you very much. There's a song called The Friend of the Tapes. It's a title track from our fabulous new album, which is currently not available in any shops as far as I can gather.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, music lovers. The next song is for Jimmy down here on the front there. It's for Rob as well, Rob. He does this wonderful man today.
It's more for Jimmy
next week.
Thank you.
What are you waiting for? are you in here for? What are you in here for? What medication are they giving you? Reruns.
Yeah.
I'll tell you a secret.
You're right.
Thank you.
This next song is dedicated to all the people in the audience who are partial to fungoid substances. And especially for my mate Grob here.
Well, there's a farm, there's a mama. There's a rubber in the jungle.
Thank you. Thank you.
this song is for you, right? This is a religious song of the evening. The song was written by Judge Trem. I wonder if he's here. Are you here, Judge Trem? It's all about his religious faith. And so he's walking down Portsmouth Road, and he's looking to score, and he heard this strange noise coming out of a squat. So he went inside. Some guy said to him, "Hey man, I've got a score from Anthony. Hey man, I've got a score from really nice black. Hey man, I've got a score from really nice cocaine. The shirt says, "Match, I want some enlightenment." And that is what happened.
Young girls are standing down the alleyway. Young girls are playing on the highway. They're popping.
moments when I want each and every one of you to help me, to help you, to help me to experience. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Do you want to hear some more?
Yeah!
Look, the place of more, this one is dedicated to that young lady that was up here. This is the dance tune. We'd like you all, that means all, to join in. Even you.
He's got a really
takes his jacket off. I saw it. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, this is the moment you've all been... Oh, fuck, you have been dying. This is the moment you've all been waiting for. There's been a raffle tonight, I've been told. I didn't even get a ticket. I know I'd have got the winning ticket if I'd have got one. I'm going to ask stupid Steve over here to draw the ticket. He's got to draw three tickets out of this box. He doesn't know what they are. They're not all the same ones, I know.
And ladies and gentlemen, the first winning number tonight in the All Prize draw is 15-15.
Where are you?
15, come on up. Down. Come on.
Number 15, what's
number
the next
one? Number 15, where are you?
What's the next one, Steve?
Stop trying to think of me. Where's number 15? There it is! Got any requests?
Not me. I need some gas money.
All around us, take that kind of
life was between. Goodbye, jolly old man. Some more. This is the last song.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good night.
I hope you have a happy Halloween. And we hope to see you all again very soon. Alright. Was that alright? 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 Good night.